Hi guys, this is Jamie from System22 and GreatWebDesign.com and welcome to this video. In this video today, we're going to show you how to get an SSL certificate for your website for free. Now usually these cost you a lot of money each year and have to be renewed. But there's ways of getting them for free and it can really benefit your site. Now for those of you that don't know what's an SSL certificate, if you look up in the left-hand corner of the browser here, we've got this little padlock and it says secure. That means that anything sent from this site is encrypted, and it's great. It means everything's more secure and can't be hacked. It encrypts sensitive information. And so, you know, when the information is sent from one computer to the other, it can't get hijacked, or if it does get hijacked, it can't get read. This is great for if you're making any purchases from your site and people are using credit cards. Most places actually demand that you have an SSL if you're selling and using a gateway for credit cards. Now, SSLs also provide authentication, and of course they provide more trust for your site. The only disadvantages really are that it's cost prohibitive. So here's a site that I've got an SSL certificate, HTTPS, that means it's secure here. And I'll show you the process I got for this, and it was absolutely free. So if I go to another site, here's a site that we're working on at the moment. And you can see it's not HTTPS and there's no padlock there, which means it's just a regular site, HTTP. So let's go ahead and start the process to get this encrypted, get an SSL certificate for it. So I'm going to go to a site called Cloudflare. I've logged in already. I'll put the link to this site below. And up on the right hand side here, I'm going to hit the Add Site button. So I need to put my domain name in here. So I'll go to that site and copy the address. I'll take that little forward slash off the end there, it might not like that. So there's our address there. Let's begin the scan, it'll check out the site. It's just scanning the site to see what's there. There we go, it's finished scanning now, so I'll hit the Continue Setup button. And here's all our records for that particular site there. I'm going to go ahead and hit the Continue button. I'm going to check the free website. As you can see, that's zero a month, which is fairly affordable. And hit the Continue button. Now what it's asking us to do is go to our hosting company. This particular site is hosted on iPage, and it says change the name servers to these names over here. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's copy the top one there. So I'm just going to go ahead and copy that. Let's go over to my hosting provider iPage here, and I'm on the domain page. And this is where the name servers are. And I'm going to use different name servers. Check this little button here. Yours may be slightly different, but it's a very similar process and it's very easy to do. It's going to may look a little different, but it'll have the same fields. So I'll paste that first one in there. Now if we go back and copy the second one, and if you're at all worried about this, just paste that second one in there. Copy your name servers. Copy your original ones and put them in a text file so you've got them. So if things don't work out, which is pretty rare, I should think. I've done loads of sites like this and so far I haven't had a problem. If you copy these, you can always put them back to as they were. Okay, so I just need to save that information. Okay, and as with a lot of sites, it may take up to 24 hours for the changes to take effect. So I'm going to pause this video and we'll come back to this after these changes have taken effect. I was on this site, if I hit the continue button, it's, you know, it's not found it yet because it's not switched over. And you can recheck it, but I'm not going to bother rechecking it right now. I'll wait for a while and recheck it later on, maybe in a few hours, and we'll continue the process. Well, hi guys, we're back. It's less than an hour later and I came back to the site and just hit that check servers button again. And it's active already, which is very quick indeed. And as you can see, we've got a full SSL here. But if we look at the site, I'll do a quick refresh. You should see no actual difference. There's no HTTPS there at the moment. And nothing's particularly changed. Now, Cloudflare is great. Really, the idea behind Cloudflare is what they call a CDN, a content delivery network. So what happens is they keep a copy of your site on their servers, and they've got many servers throughout the globe, and it means your site will get served up a lot quicker around the world. And it's a great, if you've got a site that you want to reach a lot of people with, it's a great idea to use a CDN. And as this service is free, it's kind of crazy. But I've used it for a while now, and it's absolutely awesome. So let's get our SSL set up. So what we need to do, we need to go to the little padlock icon up here, crypto. Here's our SSL. And it says it's active. But we've got to hit a few switches down there. Always use HTTPS. Let's turn that one on. Everything else there seems to be good. And we'll put automatic HTTPS rewrites on as well. Now there's a lot of other features here. I suggest you have a look through and see what's appropriate for your site here, like caching. Yeah, that's fine. And if I put the little speed icon here, it'll auto minify your JavaScript, your CSS, and your HTML. What that means is it makes them into smaller files that will be served up even quicker. So we've done that. Let's go back to our site and do a refresh. It may not have taken effect yet. See, at the moment, it's just a regular site. If I do a refresh, no, it's not taking effect just yet, but we'll come back in a little while and see if that certificate's been applied. Okay, it's been 2 or 3 hours now and we're back to our site here. Let's go and check it and see if we've got that padlock and the HTTPS up there. So let's just open it up and see. Bingo, there we go. There's our little green padlock. And there's HTTPS, which is what we wanted. So we've got a free SSL certificate for our site. So that's how easy it is. If you need an SSL certificate and your budget won't run to a paid one, you can do it this way. Of course, you can upgrade the certificates. The Cloudflare here offers all kind of different options for upgrading and getting certificates. You're using a shared certificate here. You can get a regular one for about $5 a month, I believe. Yeah, we're using a shared one at the moment. You can get a dedicated one for $5 a month. And a custom hostname one with for $10 a month. So it really is a great service. But there you have it. That is how we get ourselves an SSL for free. So there you have it. That's how to get yourself a free SSL certificate for your site. Once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and GreatWebDesign.com. If you've enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.